An Eyes for the Job digital exclusive.
Chris, this is a French fundraiser we're doing today.
Yeah, Erwan, but what happens if we don't do it?
Well, we could be working and not being covered with mud.
Yeah, but we're working all the time and getting covered in mud's not so bad. It'll be a nice little change.
All right.
To pay our workshop bills, I always want to experiment with new ways to fundraise.
Hey, you got the table?
Sure, I can take the table.
Yeah?
Today, Erwan and I are setting up shop at a public library. Pot pie tins, sparkles, and of course, a big wet bucket of mud. The Main Street Community Workshop gives people the chance to imagine something they want to build.
Oh, yummy.
And then get the help they need to make it real. And so, from the mind of childlike imagination, mud pies. Some assembly required.
This is fine. We should sell those for $10 each, I think.
You think 10 bucks for it?
Oh, yeah.
Well, look how much work it was.
I'm getting hungry just making these things.
Mm.
I don't think we have enough product here, buddy. I think we're going to have to... Yeah, I think we're going to sold out in 10 minutes.
I mean, how could anyone resist? Perfect mud. Artisanally packed into little pie tins and decorated.
Well, everyone, we got a bunch of mud pies all made up. So now we got to get some people over and sell them. We got pink glitter. We got blue glitter. We got all
mud
kinds of glitter.
Here.
We
please
got
come
mud
over.
Pies
hey,
here.
Come, over,
come on in and get them before they're gone. They won't
come
last
on,
long.
Come on, people.
Maybe they will last long, but not with some tempting new signage. Free mud pies!
Our table's full, now it's barely full, almost empty. Come get them now, mud pies, mud pies. Get them while they're cold and wet, get them while they're cold and wet.
Maybe my imagination is better directed at DIY projects.
You know, Erwan, maybe we should have made real pies.
Yes, probably.
Stream episodes of Eyes for the Job at AMI.ca or on the AMI TV app.